Good morning, student. Now we have completed explanation of chapter 4, chemical reactions and equation. Now you write down question answers in your science copy. First question, choose the correct answer. NaOH plus HCl gives NaCl plus H2O. Now I am going to tick mark the answer. You write it in your copy. This is neutralization reaction and ignition. When a substance combined with oxygen, the process is called oxidation. Which of these is not a characteristic of chemical reaction? Formation of no new substance. Then twice KClO3 uses KCl plus CiSO2. It is decomposition reaction. You write the answers in your copy. Now next is write the type of chemical reaction. This reaction is combination reaction. NaOH plus HCl, this is neutralization reaction. And NH twice NH3 gives us N2 plus thrice H2. This is decomposition reaction. I am writing here DD means decomposition, N means neutralization, and this combination reaction. And last one is ZnCuSO4 plus ZnSO gives us ZnSO4 plus Cu. It is displacement reaction. I am writing here dis. Then you understood displacement reaction. Fourth one is displacement reaction. Third one is decomposition reaction. Second one neutralization. And first one combination reaction. You write answer in your science copy. Then next question, when calcium carbonate is heated, we get calcium oxide and carbon dioxide. What type of reaction this is? This is decomposition reaction. You write down correct spelling, decomposition reaction. What are the reactant? This is your reactant side, R for reactant, and next are product, P for product. In this way you write down answer of these questions in your science copy. Thank you.